Hello, welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Doll Knight, Volume 12, The Blazing Devil, which was given by Money Member here at the Lakeside Inn by Lake Wyolina after playing a song for him. He is here in the bed sleeping after the song we played. Doll Knight, Volume 12, The Blazing Devil. The devil doll Calamity kicked the ground. In his rebound, Calamity quickly dashed forward. Thinking about how to keep his secret from the princess, Pedro lost his chance to escape. The small delay turned out to be fatal. The sword was knocked away from the hand of the Blue Knight and flew up in the air. Then the vicious claws pierced through the blue chest armor and bent the metal like butter. "What's wrong? Are you finished already?" The tail of the devil flexed and swung at the Blue Knight, crushing his two slender arms miserably. The devil hummed, "I have you now." The hook grabbed the Blue Knight's decorated helmet and his toes lifted off the ground. "No, stop." Pedro couldn't let the doll he had so lovingly and painstakingly created be shattered into pieces. He dashed toward the Blue Knight with little regard for his own life. "You have no patience, do you? I was going to return it to you." The red devil lifted the Blue Knight high and then threw it at Pedro. Ugh! Pedro felt a crushing impact and they fell hard on the lawn, piling on top of each other. "Stop, please." The princess stood in front of the puppet master with her arms wide open. "Take me if you want, but I won't allow you to continue your vicious acts." To be continued. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, Doll Knight, Volume 12, The Blazing Devil.